We out here. Yet again. With the epilogue of epilogues. And, yeah, dude. We got a dope boss to kill. A few bosses. A whole area we'd even explore yet. And, yeah.
Get ready.
Can anyone guess? Make your guesses? Guess, guess, guess. From no shot the majority of players find this boss on their own. Look at where this thing is. And yes, I died trying to get this fucking thing. Oh, please. Fuck me, dude. My health is so low. Look at this shit. Time for sleep. Right here, it's right here.
Sockets.
Alright, I have seen this boss before, but not the full fight, so I do not know the mechanics at all. I gotta fucking sneeze. Holy shit. Dude, that thing's so badass. Radon is still my favorite boss fight in the game, though. Hands down. If I don't instant kill this boss, this might be my favorite. I don't know. That's so sick, dude. Oh, I love secret bosses. Look at that, bro. That's a fucking picture. Hold up. Tell me this is not epic. Look at this.
Enlighten your mind.
You're about to fight a two-headed fucking dragon. And I'm a two-headed motherfucker. Bro. Let's go. I'm ready. I'm so hyped. All right, let me get my shit together, though. I'm going to meteor Estella's fucking nutsack. Gonna use Terra Magica and pop one of these fuckers. Dude, get this shit off my bar. We're not using summons for this fight. Get the fucking shit out of here. Alright. Oh! Alright, all for it. I probably shouldn't even cast that, but you know, I kind of feel like I have to get behind him. Oh, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Signing out. You have to run back to him from the grace. Now this is some Dark Souls shit, bro. This is some motherfucking Dark Souls shit. All right. I understand. I should have motherfucker Commander Zord him. All right. That is fucking nuts. I am literally baby hitting him. My health though. You know, I'm actually glad that this is, the fuck just hit me. Aw, oh, fuck me. Okay, here's the plan. Once he finishes this lightning shit, I'm gonna meteorite his fucking booty. Okay. I should learn the mechanics though first, to be honest. That would probably help a lot. Dude. This soundtrack fucking slaps, man. For sure. I fucking hate myself. I'm taking this stupid fucking scarab off, dude. Why do I even have that on? Forgot I'm fighting a boss here. Alright, now I got a bit more max health. Motherfucker. Risking it. Alright, didn't work out. Alright, honestly, what I think I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna use Comet and all my flasks, and then once I get to that point, I'm gonna do infinite magic. I feel like that's the best bet. What the fuck? Two wasted shots right there. What the fuck is this guy aiming at, man? I did not mean to do that. Alright, that shit does not reach far at all. He's gonna do his swipe, probably. Oh, just more yelling. More. What a cool boss design, though. I could do it there, but that attack is sick. I'm fucking done. Where is he? I've seen this attack before. Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, this is not good. Okay. That's not gonna hit him. Bitch. I gotta get rid of that spell. It's probably not worth using that though with, what a fucking cocksucker. Too far. What? Fuck you. That did hit. Starting to think when he does his dragon breath is when I could cast infinite magic. Actually, we're gonna go comment. Motherfuck! That's viable, though. That's actually viable. That is actually viable. All right. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Bitch ass hoe and die! Okay. I switched my twin heads. Some more fucking power scaling. Because this is gonna help with Commoner. As I'm sure most people know. I'm gonna wait till he does the dragon spike, because when he does that shit, I know for sure I could hit him. Like, get big deeps in. That was scary. Oh! Oh, am I not dead? Fuck. Alright, this is good, this is good. I don't want to get him too low, though, to where he gets into the second phase. I feel like if I do one more hit, I could have got another hit there, but I don't want to push him. No shot, he's going into the second phase. You gotta be fucking kidding me. That's so fucking annoying, bro. Bitch. Yes! I forgot to do Terra, it's okay though. Oh my god. My heart. No! Fuck me. He did it. Why do I feel like that laser wasn't even fucking close to me? Bro, no shot! Oh, I'm dead. Easy. Easy clap. I'm dead. See you later, guys. Peace out. You know, I said to myself, I could do this shit with this helm on. Fuck the other shit. One, two, three, four. Nope, can't cast it there. Yes! Come on, come on, come on. Please don't move, please don't move, please. Just look at me, look at me. Oh my god. I fucked up. Oh, this fight fucking sucks, donkey dick, bro. Take the hit. Oh my god. Where'd he go? How, bro? That was literally a perfect dodge and I just wasted a fucking mana pop. I'm fucking sick of it. Alright, gotta run close, gotta run close. One hit. Gotta dodge the lightning. One hit. Gotta dodge the lightning. Bitch ass. What? Oh my god. Why can't I ever get it, bro? Fucking phase right through the dude. No shot. I'm dead. I am terrified. Alright, this is it, bro. Come on. Aw, what a pussy, bro. How'd that not hit me? Alright, bro, not this shit again, please, for the love of God. I gotta stop saying that shit. Damn it. perfect dodge. Where's he? He's gonna fucking do his shit. Every fucking time that shit hits. I don't know how to fucking dodge that shit, bro. So fucking annoying.
Whatever, you don't know how to dodge that shit.
Fuck me, bro. You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. This might be it. This might be it. Oh my god, this might fucking be it.
Your maiden is tarnished. Touch some grace. Bro, I just got some fucking
supreme poop flavored Italian ice, dude.
Good shit, bro.
Dude, what an epic shot.